In all likelihood, Donald Trump will be the Republican nominee when our party convention meets in July. I congratulate him and wish him well.